see a young girl? A blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
You fellas seen a girl around here? A blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Dwayne.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet? Or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do...
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the left.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
I expected the bird.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
It has to be. Who else would do
Look. Are you all right?
That was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
He'll set this right.
The song,
he's the sword of vengeance.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart.
Look at this one.
Stand still. Now hold
Look at
steady.
This one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Take any task with more than this. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Hey, Carmen.
Hey, I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device in there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably. Good idea.
Acting suspicious? What's that? Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Would you happen to have the time?
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out?
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Elizabeth!
Stay away from me!
After them!
Doctor ordered.
As the months and years turn to memory, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her
high. Just stay where you are!
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
All dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. But that's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss. The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go, even when he is old, not depart from it.
Do you write that?
No.
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
There.
Nice.
Try forcing it open. Shock jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
And that will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Our ice-cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel. Try it yourself!
When I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Do Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Hmm.
What?
I was just imagining you on the carousel.
Summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
You seem to be the controls that summon it. Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jockey.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the False Shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Sarkalim!
I'll cut your heart out!
Closed until further notice.
And there won't be a line to get in. Oh, what the hell?
Is something wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
These things.
Jeez, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Seems easy enough. Ready.
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around. You can't just pull them out of thin air. Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. The line's clear. We can take the skyline to the Hall of Heroes, or look for supplies in that box down the street.
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Booker, sniper rifle. Take this ammo!
Just find that shot jug and get the hell out of here.
Takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be. Slate!
Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
No tin soldier will take this.
Prove yourself!
You see, you're a killer, Booker. Like it or not.
Just give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor of the earth, you will give my men the soldier's death. They wait for you in Wounded Knee in Peking.
Feel better
Seems
already.
Like we're fairly well healed, Booker.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo. The right materials aren't always at hand.
The tin soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now your companion, young lady. He wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
What does he mean?
You don't want to know.
You were there. At Wounded Knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. It was Comstock. Here's the soldier I spoke of! The kind of man who pretends to be! See if I told you true!
Soon.
Get after him!
I've got ammo!
Slate. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me, come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
We can't lose!
Your corpse will turn on a spit!
Keep shooting!
For this, I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt.
A soldier's death!
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
Nice.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Think you can crack this one open?
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Open it.
There. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret, now!
Keep my eyes open for more.
Enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
More money.
Appreciate it. Open for that shock jockey bigger.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. And to too rare is the man who takes a stab in you
for
and
God,
I.
For God, sweetest fatherland,
was here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
Kingmen, Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Perfect timing.
You see, Booker? Maybe you're the man I remember. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Comstock took our stories and scrubbed away our soul. Now, he's coming for me. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
Just give us what we came for!
All yours.
Need some help with this.
Looks easy enough.
The whole place
all done.
Is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slide must have taken them. Look. What's that?
Slade. He's here.
But our lives won't satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Remember what we fight for.
Oh, huh.
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet.
What the doctor ordered.
Soldier, eat everything that's on your plate. Finish it. You're a tin man now. A tin man.
Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
can tell what Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better. Elizabeth?
Done!
They're all...
That one!